Boom, guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy V, and we're back with another reaction video. Yes, I have been absent for some time, but unfortunately, that's not my fault. There's really nothing much I can do about it. I hope you guys are not feeling neglected because there is nothing I can do about it. That's what I just said. Yeah, I just started school and things are getting very busy. Also, I've been kind of more focused on my gaming channel. If you haven't checked that out, make sure to check it out. Subscribe to that. Follow me on my Twitch. I'm trying to really get that off the ground. Anyways, you ready, man? I have so many videos I haven't done yet, and I want to assure you guys that I plan on doing it, but I don't know when I'll do it. Just when I have small pockets of time like this, and that's kind of unpredictable, so that's where we are. Anyways, today we're doing a reaction video for Big Sean's new album, Detroit 2. I wasn't going to do this, to be honest with you, because I don't think I've actually listened to a full album from Big Sean since, like, I know there's this one with the blue cover art. I decided that's the last one I listened to, and that was 2017, so I know I haven't listened to this album. I don't even know if I'm a fan, honestly. But this album has been getting so many good reviews everywhere. I keep seeing it everywhere, and Young Thug is on here, so... Anyways, as for the regulars, please, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. Check out my gaming channel. I said that already. Check out the videos on my channel. Subscribe to my Twitch. Follow my Instagram account. I'm trying to post, like, small videos here and there of things that happen during the reaction videos on that channel. So make sure you follow it. Also, I post, like... Bro, didn't I put this phone on airplane mode? 2 seconds. Okay. What was I saying? Anyways, sorry. Yes, as for regulars, I have my paddles. I write my reasons on it, display it on one, or I don't count at all. And make sure you let me know down below if you agree on my ratings. I only give ratings in whole numbers of 0.5. I think I've been forgetting to say that for like 10 videos. Irrelevant. We are going to head into it. Wait, first of all, let's look at the features. Nipsey Hussle, jeez. Post Malone, Ty Dolla $ign, and Janaiko, obviously. Dwele, I don't know who that is. Anderson Park, wow. And Wale, Young Thug and Hit Boy. Travis Scott is even here. Diddy, bro, this guy went out. Wayne is even here. 42 Dog. And Dom Kennedy, alright. 22 songs, bro. Okay, we're going to run into it. Why would I stop?
Yeah, wow. That's what they've been waiting on.
This beat is already sounding so hard.
Critical, ain't no time left on the clock. When it's your time, give them something to watch. I picked out the last and I buy up the block. And I know I'm a gift, but I think out the box. And they want me to stop, but why would I stop? I am unstoppable. This the reason I'm alive. This is the antidote, this the cure, cancer flow. Stop a pandemic and the growth, the product of all, yeah, chopping up the sample flow. Dealing a pimp, see the triller, this shit might go two triple triller.
So
I see
high.
You critical, I'm the hospitable. Favorite rappers, I done cut the incredibles. Very sexy, B.I.G. look like pop.
About B.I.G. looking like Park, Red Wings jersey. B.I.G. look like Park. Shut up, Siri, bruv. I see you, critical. I'm not hospitable for rappers that don't cut their umbilicals. I keep doing this intro, Jesus Christ.
The DJ gon' drop this, we made it from scratch. I'm running my business and all of this black. My dog on the same way, the motors attack. I don't complain about life, I adapt. I can't be having 10 baby mamas. That just sound like a job, not a fan.
Fuck.
I do this shit for the fans.
Honestly, no, how do these guys handle the 10 baby mamas? Young boy NBA has like what? 7 kids? And I think there were like 5 different women. That might be a lie. Don't quote me on that. I'm too lazy to check right now, but really, how'd they do it?
Give a fuck about that threat, nigga. I'm a threat living at the driveway. I never listen to what the eyes say. Why when the universe is fine, what I say? I say.
Is it transition? $2 says it does. Never mind. 3, 2, 1. Power. See, I count sometimes. I don't count some other times. anyways, that was such a hard intro. Like, the beat was really hard and his flow was hard. Apparently, there's Detroit 1 somewhere because he said he wanted to do a sequel to Detroit because he felt like it was an album, something. So, I'm going to try and listen to that after this. Also, yes, I know I said I was listening to Fireboy DML's earlier album, Live, Laugh, Laughter and something, Jealousy. I know I said that and I'm still going to get it, but as I said, it's kind of out of my hands. I can't do anything when I have time. Anyways, I'm going to see the next song, Lucky Me.
Lucky me. If they want my spot, then they gotta come for me. Just know I want this shit more than whatever it is you want from me. And the only thought at night that comforts me is starving whoever's hunting me. The other ones that never got their first degree. Sheesh. Lucky me. Yeah, I done slash hoes like I'm slashed on some rock star shit. And I had to live through the scandals, public humiliations, and breakups on camera. It's a living nightmare when your dream girl has to get canceled. And you gotta delete all the photos and shit like you never Instagrammed it. And you get off track, but see me. I was diagnosed with a heart disease at 19. Could barely stand on my feet. Doctor said they had to, huh? Damn, looks like we don't need to proceed. That's how I know that Western medicine weak. Man, lucky me to be the chosen one. Stay for this, you know, and I'ma live forever like Walt Disney, the frozen one. The flu so many times past the limit, what? I didn't even know I was. And I don't even have to say it, you know where I'm from, bitch. Lucky me, lucky who? Lucky true. It's a wonder what prayer working smart.
Hey, hold on, sorry. I just want to quickly check if he's from Detroit. I feel like he is. He's from California. Was born in California. I don't know where he grew up. It's too much work. Also, why are these guys fluting in his album cover? What's going on here? Cause
we turn nothing to something so much as nothing new. I know Lady Luck so well, I swear that's like my bottom bitch number two. Doing what we love and choose with lots to lose and more to prove. Ain't running from nothing but haven't lost sight of the finish line that we've been running to. Look, bitch, this Detroit fucking two. My sauces are black, yeah, back to the roots. Fuck your wife like, oh, I don't want no truth. So we all in the huddle, they like, it's on you. Look at me, precious what I eat. Ain't no roses at my feet, just the blood on the concrete. Look, the mission is over, I stuck to the code and you don't know the code. Once they start me up, world turn me cold, gang turn me cold. Shit, of course, I look like I'm finna be the fucking feature owner. Cup running over, and she coming over, and she told me to have the bro. What do you mean?
I didn't know this guy could rap this fast. Well, actually, I do. I know there's this song, Paradise or something like that, in his older album. Wait, what song is that? Actually, I used to listen to that song a lot. I think it's Paradise. Yeah, it's Paradise for sure. All right. Or outro. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not gonna play it though.
Look, I ain't gonna hold you up. Put in my family, I feel like utopia. Falling in love with this blood is my phobia. My team first place, so it ain't no culture. Then I'm the king, I feel so through the soldiers. You talk to me nice and I realize I'm insulted. I bet on myself, ain't no way my ass hold. What's the limitation? Fucking validation. I don't gotta figure, got flow, got it renovated. Demon Slayer, you're my bitch playing. Legendary, it's insinuated. Two guards outside, barricaded while I'm staring at it. Paradise COVID while I'm stroking. Pussy tight, I'm claustrophobic. She's so damn down and devoted. What's the city of soldiers? This shit gets too bogus. See bodies wrapped up, then why she's no poker? The mission is COVID, I stuck to the code. You don't know the code. Once they start me up, just know that it's over. My soul is on solar, surrounded by angels. And soldiers on soul. She told me to have them rolling. Look, I ain't gonna hold you. I put in my family, I feel like you're talking.
$2 is going to transition. Yeah, was that? 3-1. I've become when I sign my ratings. That's so crazy. Anyways, the beat was doing way too much for me. I can't even believe that the first part of that song, that Lucky Me part. I don't even know how he was rapping in the first part. But yeah. Okay, we're going to the next song, Deep Reverence, featuring Nipsey. This guy has that many features since he died. He's just popping up everywhere. That's crazy. This is what you call hard work. Even when he's dead, you guys are here alive. Two legs, everything working, you're lazy.
Nah, for a rap, I'm a street legend. Black love me with a deep reference. I was birthed in a C-section. Helicopter and police present. Watching LG Packers. Then we slide at the East Exit. But every time we get the fucking niggas up, TMZ catch it. Y'all still learning street lessons. For a rap, I'm a street legend. And I'm the dog cause the street said it.
I'm gonna die cause the street said it. I'm the Don, okay. I don't like those things when they're like saying I'm gonna die, this, and like they predict their death. We all those what's the name of that show that apparently the cast Glee? That she's some next, she's someone she investigates. I don't know what's going on there. Where they're out here predicting their death. Okay, I never watched the show though.
I'm the guy cause the street set. Yeah. And I got pressure on me. 7 days a week is game seven on me. Most of the girls I know addicted to social media. All the time they put in, they could've wrote encyclopedias. Mama said it only takes one time. After what happened in Nipsey, I reached out to Kendrick. It wasn't even no real issues there to begin with. Lack of communication and wrong information from people fueled by the ego is like mixing flames with diesel. Energy crazy, I realize that it's a two.
He said he reached out to Kendrick. I don't think is this the reference that same thing from Control? Did they even have beef from that stuff? Wow, that's crazy.
So they can wear the second father and all the ones that stuck with me like good barbers. Looking at my life story, guys, a good author. Never was a lot of in the room. We move like ninjas. And if it costs you peace of mind, it might be too expensive. So I can give you everything that you want from me for free though. Damn, I realized all my setbacks were inside of me. In high school I learned chemistry, biology, but not how to cope with anxiety. Or how I could feel like I'm by myself on an island with depression on all sides of me. Look, I ain't think I had the thought of suicide in me until life showed me all these different sides of me. Too many times I thought the Reaper was outside for me. And how the fuck is people that never met me that hate me? You hate that, that just reflects your lack of success, man. Bless them. If it ain't Nipsey, who is Detroit Blue? This that Detroit too, I'm bringing it back to my hood like D-Boys Blue.
Bless them, if it ain't Nipsey Blue, Detroit Blue. This that Detroit too. I'm bringing it back to the hood like D-Boys Blue. What?
The collaboration with Nipsey and Hope. Oh man, I'd probably say Payroll or T Grizzly. Me and Big Sean talking about doing some recently too. So, all of them. I'm gonna tap in with all of Detroit.
Is he from Detroit? Pow! I really like that song, and it was deep. I was talking about some anxiety stuff, something like that, depression. I feel like no. Okay, the next song, Wolves, featuring Post Malone. I haven't heard new Post in forever. No, that's crazy. KJ, I mean, settling in for this song.
I was raised by the wolves, ain't that fool. Run through the night, play with your life. One gets the pack, that's risk in your life. I got loyalty and blood, I do anything for love and everything for us. Doing everything like everything ain't been so much. You know my favorite time to come before you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. I'm the type of I seen people fuck up the whole team because they could have played their position. Talking about dating me, bitch, you know the road ahead was paid with good intentions. I see myself on my team. Listen, I can't eat this on my own. Like, put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog. I was raised by the wolves. Ain't they fools? Run through the night.
Please don't tell me that I was raised by his only, his Post Malone's only contribution to this song. I mean, actually, it also sounds like Juice WRLD there. Pow! Did you see that? The production, amazing. The three, even the Lucky Me that I didn't really like. The part where they switched up, the beats so hard. Like all the four beats have been so hard. And I'm just noticing there is Story by Dave Chappelle and Story by Erykah Badu. I'm going to call it now. $3 says is narrations. I'm really, really excited for this Lil Wayne song. And of course, my main man, Thug. Okay, actually, I'm not excited for Thug's verse, remember? I don't get excited anymore, I just wait. Irrelevant, next song, Body Language. I feel like Jeneko has a song named Body Language. I'm pretty sure she does. Anyways, featuring Ty Dolla $ign and Jeneko.
Don't just take your clothes off, take the problems off, take the armor off, take all the drama off. Take all your responsibilities, you've been holding on.
Bring that body to me.
I'm actually really starting to really like Ty Dolla $ign. I don't know why. I'm like waiting for him to drop a new album. I want to see what that one will be like. But like from Beach House, I listen to like Stare and Clout almost every day.
Working overtime, this time I could be taking you down. But shit, I gotta quit acting like these niggas don't want my place when I ain't around. Even though niggas ain't threats. I know if I don't live with you, I gotta live with regret. Dripping on the towel, right. I bust on you bust back in the bathtub, pour champagne on that ass like I'm Dang Dash.
Had two money as keep on. Title of the time, every day, sex, sex, sex.
In the city of Murder Man and Narcotics, we got enough problems. Now it's time for that.
We got enough problems. Now it's time for that soulful morning. That doesn't make sense. Pow! I feel like they had really soft people. But the beat was too rough for Jeneko and Ty Dolla. Anyway, story by Dave Chappelle. Remember $2, I bet you guys. I don't mind.
There's never been a single time.
I told you.
Not a one that I've been to Detroit. That's where $2, it wasn't some kind of adventure. So when I go there, in this particular story, it seemed like a pretty benign night.
Benign.
And I'm sitting, you know, my number's up tonight. He's like, what does that mean? I'm going tomorrow, and true to my professional prescription, I did. But there's bombing, and is
I'm fucking like. Okay.
It happens in Detroit. It's like the crowd was with me, but the way the crowd responded to me wiping was one of my favorite crowd interactions ever. And as the set is going terrible, when it's clear, I'm not gonna be able to pull the nose up, and I'm gonna have to crash this thing. I saw Danny Brown slipping out the room, which made me laugh really hard. You know, there's a stink on you after you bomb. Everyone looks at you like, you know what I mean? Like, head wound Harry, like, nigga, are you okay? But I really, I can't explain it to you. I really didn't care. And then.
Is he saying he bombed, like he did well, or he ruined it? Was one of my favorite crowd interactions ever, as the set was going terrible. I don't know, I'm really confused. Is it going well or going bad?
So shout out to you, Big Sean. Shout out to Detroit. I'll never stop loving your city,
so he's
and
from
I'll never stop
Detroit,
loving
nice.
You, bro. You guys are the truth. Much love to Motor City.
Aww. Next song, Harder Than My Demon.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. Wow.
No more breaks, dog. It's time to break hearts. I don't take disrespect. I take charge. I'm in the mirror.
They even do flu shots. That's super crazy because I saw the star beside it and I was like, oh shit. But pow! I didn't really like that song. We are going to the next song, Everything That's Missing, featuring Dwelly. Dwelly. Pretty sure you guys are Nigerian. Dwelly. There's no A if it is.
There's no romance in without the pain. Just like there's no loss without some gain. Just like there's no day without a blessing. Just like no paydays without financing.
There's no loss without a gain? How? I guess the lesson as I was talking about. Okay.
I pray you get everything you're missing. Everything you're missing. I pray you get everything you're missing.
to delete my Twitter and follow my intuition. Been in and out the mud, but somehow I'm in mint condition. Just like there's no day without a blessing. Just like no paydays without finessing. No one who hurts is forgiven. Going platinum once like catching lightning in a bottle, but you do it 50 times. And you realize contracts say a lot between the lines. But through the ups and downs, you make a blueprint that the city can build their own way out. And when they do, it's gonna feel like that you almost did it. And you buy everything you want, but it barely make you different. And find out random bitches can't even compare to commitment. And you learn hearing doubts doesn't mean you have to listen. And you can't believe how much you made, not money and difference. And find out everything you had was everything you missing.
Wow, that was very deep. Everything you have is everything you're missing. Wow. But yes, I was going to say, when you said something about contracts between the line, I always think, why? Why does a contract have to be so complicated? Why can't you just say, listen, bro, you make this music, I give you money, and you give me a percentage. Literally, one page, bro. Listen, hi, Big Sean, you're not my artist. Make music for me. I'll give you money to make the music. You give me a percentage of your revenue. Boom. No, it's 50 pages with terms nobody knows about that was created just to confuse people. What's the use of the term? Like, why? Why did they use all these big words? All kind of contracts, though. Not even just like labor contracts. Like every time contracts, even like listen, bro. Your lease contract is 20 something pages. I mean, a lease is probably more complicated than, I don't know. Maybe I should say more complicated. Anyways, pow. Next song, ZTFO. Is that Lil Wayne? What?
No, you have a kid.
Really? How dare this guy? How dare him? Lighter flick, but no Lil Wayne. Wait, let me wait.
Signal going in and out, swimming in the house, live with no doubts, zen the fuck out, big dog plays, the payoffs and routes, lay across the couch, I'm zen the fuck out, zen the fuck out. And the roadblocks killing on both sides, I'm more like coach, I'm gonna be calling you more like ref, how you play both sides, can't sit around, let the day go by, can't sit around, let I take your spot, eat your food, fuck your wife, look down and say fuck your life, have you been a short, lay across the couch, I'm zen the fuck out, zen the fuck out.
Energy is even entertaining. This is not about hoes and girls. And I was like, bro, I know with what's her name? I just talked about her 2 seconds ago. Janaiko. I don't know. Those guys are weird. 3-1. I would not forgive him for putting a lighter flick. I know Lil Wayne. That should not be allowed. Next song, Guard Your Heart, featuring Anderson .Paak and Early Mac and Wale. Manicles.
Yeah. Oh, I hate to admit that I need you next to me. You said that you would ride for me. Yeah. So if you say nigga, then I'ma say, is that a Ritz?
This is like Chance.
Oh, so you niggas dick. How that nigga step? Maybe man march.
That sounds somewhat like Chan.
How's your head?
I think that's why.
How's your heart? How's your head? Yeah. Conflicted in this free-based world, they give and take. Cause I always rather give than to be the one saying thanks. Whoa. Conflicted like being signed to Ye and managed by Jay. Conflicted like being cool with Pusha and Drake. So many lost, I feel lost. Got me feeling like a real nigga. Holocaust. Got me mourning while it's dark. Life beat. Thought I was past my past, but let's be clear. Objects in the mirror are closer than they appear. Regret everything in life is my only fear. Hold your head. Hold your head. Guard your heart. Guard your
heart. Anderson .Paak is much more than just the hardest parts.
The robbers rob you out there cause your body gone. We mad at Eric Garner, Brianna, Gianna, Fava gone. Yeah, a lot of trauma. We tired, exhausted.
Okay, so I think this is Wale. So that first guy was probably Early Mac. It sounds, whoever that first guy was, shout, sounding like Chance.
Your niggas be your niggas when you never love.
bread, light your spark, strike your mark, life don't stop, so hold your head, guard your heart.
So, and Spark wasn't in this, or what? Did I miss him? I didn't really hear him. And I was so sure I was gonna kill these beats. You guys are letting me $2, by the way. I was so sure this was gonna be a knife, and then Spark came in. Pow! Next song. Respected, featuring Young Thug and Hit Boy. Young Thug, I think I've heard of him somewhere before. I don't know, we'll see.
Ain't nobody finna do me any type of way. Ain't nobody finna do that. Ain't nobody finna do me any type of way. Ain't nobody finna do me.
Pressure is on. No way.
You can't touch me, you're not worthy. Dirty bitches don't deserve me. I'll be careful who I love, cause who I love is who can hurt me. Ain't nobody finna do me any type of way. Ain't nobody finna do that. Ain't nobody finna do me any type of way. Ain't nobody finna do me dirty, no way.
Bro, I really love it. I love it. I love it. Good job, bro. I just had to wake up. Man, that's in there, man. He's asleep.
No way.
I'm happy with that. It was short, but I'm happy. That ending was very unnecessary, honestly. She just ended the song from with Hit Boys, whatever. Pow! And this is largely because of Young Thug's verse. I just had a wake up happy Uncle Sam today. Whoa. Okay, we're going to the next song. Lithuana featuring Travis Scott.
Bitch, I'm back and it's up, PSA. I'm too freak to take off all my shit at TSA.
So trap, like this is Travis beats. No, I actually like it sometimes when like rappers have like their signature songs. Like even like, let me give you a quick example. Like on Nav's album, I can't remember the name of the song, but the song with Don Toliver as a feature, once it started, you could tell that it's like, okay, Don is on it. It was tweaked for Don. The same thing with this one.
I'm too freak to take off all my shit at TSA.
It already sounds fine.
I know we met today, but I'ma need that shit today. Sure. Might go extra, extra, just so I can see their face. Sure.
I need to learn how to just end a song. Like he has had like 6 songs that just put an unnecessary ending. Anyways, pow. I'm going to say that beat drop was kind of not expected and somehow disappointing, but they made it work through the song. Now that I've heard the whole song, like it kind of makes sense, I guess. Next song, Full Circle featuring Key Wayne and Diddy.
Yeah, doing donuts
in a Porsche at the dealer. Listening to the dealer. And the bar always made a way. Yeah, that's my nigga. He used to drive a Honda Civic, nigga. I remember. I ain't have enough to move. I felt like a vegetable. Yeah.
Felt like a vegetable.
Spent 30,000 on my road. We came extra dog. Bitch ass niggas just mad. I'm getting.
Boy, I rip your heart out and eat it while I still beat it. For no real reason, just been a little jealous. If yesterday is the tomb, then tomorrow is the womb. Waiting on the son of God, cause he coming back soon. Hold up, flashbacks of me dancing in my
living room. Is this guy like a Christian now? What's all this? Anyways, what was that line about?
Love you like my first million. We got me hypnotized like the scene with Big and I reversed
him. Yeah. So right, boys, blue circle business. That's drop all that jealousy, that shit is gonna hurt you. Quit giving energy to ones that don't deserve you. It's not a fucking truth, even when it hurts you. But the most money come before the first straight. Don't worry, it'll come.
God said that they be like, he made
Sean. God said that he made Sean. Pow. Next song. Timing. See? By being efficient. Also, sorry, this song has. Too late. Anyways, this song has 2088 beside it. I know that's an album by Big Sean and Jeneka, which I haven't listened to. So I don't know if this song was meant to be or. It's by both of them, so that's like their band name. I guess they're right. I think I just heard Jeneko. Also, I haven't heard that album, that's true. Please, if you've listened to it and ever changed video, comment down below how it was, honestly. Wow, that's a big switch up.
Tip like money, or both. Sometimes my imagination moves faster than reality. Happens, it just happens. I already know your favorite shit, and I already got your favorite lick.
I just wanna put the time in.
Not this shit. Are you sure?
I just wanna put the time in. I just wanna put the time in. See what's on your mind. And I put the time in.
Scum.
Maybe I'll put the tip in. Maybe I'll give you a tip in.
Is it
yeah, my knowledge and like money. I can't fuck with money. Hungry hoes, I'm in a living stuff.
Scummy. 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 Wow. Really? That's super crazy because 15 people, not 15 as an exaggeration, more like 50 people wrote this song that is 90%. I also want to put the time in. I also want to put my tip in. Maybe I'll put the time in. Maybe I'll put my tip in. 15 people. That's crazy. Quick reminder to check out my stream and my gaming channel. Pow. What? What is this? 7.5. Next song, Story by Erykah Badu.
Here I am, Miss Badu.
Isn't she dead? My bad. I'm really sorry. Take that back.
I know this to be true. Thank you, Barry Gordy.
You're welcome.
For that little house. Thank you, Jada. For your peculiar intelligence. Yeah, the choices have not Big Sean, but I don't fuck with you. Live from Badu Ultron, Nubian Fauna.
Who is this lady? I know Erykah Badu before you guys come for me, but I don't know. I don't think I've listened to her music before, but I know of her. I just really thought she was dead because the way people talk about her, it was like some legend. So I used to put her with like Aaliyah. I don't know. Scratch all that. Anyways, next song, Feed.
Wow.
Layered again, like four people talking.
I didn't know I gave it everything till I realized. I wonder if my karma's up and this is my last night. Get it right. Transcend, transcend.
The days are getting short, I noticed. Flight time was going fast forward. Imagine 06 Apollo with 0 mileage. 17 buying clothes, not like Billy Eilish. Some niggas grow old, but not ugly.
Okay, just keep like your walk.
Niggas wearing masks as my friends, they favorite disguises. But niggas not gon' forget about me like niggas forgot about how Harriet was supposed to be on top of that $20. Dog, my life is seen out of color. My whole soul glow. I can't kick it with you no more. Came in snow mode goes. Best linens in my bitch down like she Yoko. No way.
People are hungry for something that means, really means something. They're hungry, man. They're like fucking, you know what I mean? Because they're starving. They get so much bullshit, you know? Bullshit. There's so much of it.
What's my purpose? Why is my purpose? Where is my purpose? I am purpose. When I compare my purpose to someone else's, then it's no longer my purpose. Disconnect to reconnect. Disconnect to reconnect.
Okay. On a very unrelated note to this song, look at this song now. Definitely way deeper, more lyrically hefty. Than the last song, and it was what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people, if I counted that right, 6 people to write this one song. The last song, maybe I put the tip in, then put the time in, same thing, that took 50 people. Anyways, pow. Next song, The Baddest. So crazy because not one of these songs have gone the way I thought it was going to go from like the first like 20 seconds. It's crazy.
I see that look in your eyes that one can't get able to see. She gon' hit bro, that's that 42216 mile. But go so fuck up, these hoes won't forget it. Yes, time to show these bitches who the baddest.
Beat one, pow. Yeah, I feel like that bitch would have been way harder if they kept it a bit more simple. Yes, the Lil Wayne joint, finally, done life.
Between 10 or 15 million a year. Well, if that's the case, that athlete must be worth to his owners.
This is a sample, 100%. I've heard this before. Please, if you know where the original sample is from, please comment down below. I know that's a sample. But you know what I'm talking about. To one, pow. I was kind of disappointed with that Wayne feature, I'm gonna be honest. Next song, Friday Night Cypher featuring 30 million people. 9 minutes. Oh my god.
Yeah. Hey, it's that clip sample. Hey, fuck that talking, let the clip sample. Yellow bands around them hundreds, you know how much that is. Too much to give me cash, they had to walk.
Sorry, before we start this song, I'm just gonna say, I know only one person on this feature list. I don't know the whole feature list. Can I quickly just see it? Just have to wait for my Apple Music to, you know. It's still on Cash Kid. Bodhi James, 42 Dog, Drago, Sada Baby, Royce da 5'9", Eminem. Eminem is on this. What the hell? Okay, I know Royce da 5'9", Eminem, and 42 Dog, but I'm not even pretty sure how 42 Dog sounds. I heard him just once on the Kid album. So, I don't know who's gonna be who. This is 9 minutes.
Back in, niggas in here looking tough, you know that I got mad in. LeBron and that bitch chillin', he ain't tryna come home, cop, he come home to a dollar.
I'm just gonna guess. Actually, I'm gonna make this into a game and guess each person just from their name. Although I'm going to get all of them wrong. I'm going to guess this person rapping right now, Royce da 5'9".
You're fresher than you fuck, you ain't no stylist.
I just dropped a kick, you dropped out of school.
These hoes cash dog, this cash dog.
All my bitches winning,
I'm gonna get everything, watch. And I'm not cheating, but you see I'm cheating, look. This is my homepage of my Apple Music. Okay, let's carry on.
You stay back like Alice, I buy, I don't have shit. I pop shit and pop Texas, this new era we have.
Actually, this might be Royce da 5'9". Or oh my god, okay, wait. Or oh, that guy was probably, I'm just gonna say 42 Dog. This 42 Dog. That last guy was payroll, I think, maybe. This is Sadie Baby or something like that. Or T Grizzly. Okay, you guys have to give me two options per person because it's actually tough. I'm going to say this is Drago or Sada Baby. Actually, hard. This is Jam Something. I need to write down the list of these people. Every time I want to guess, I have to wait for the fucking thing to move. Bodhi James. This is Bodhi James.
We gon' make it out the air, get a half and I shake it. Something like
Bodhi James.
When it happen, we gon' take
$2.
It. Off a 50 slab, now my bed, biggie Jacobs. Where I was begging me for time up, asking me for raises. Give me 6 hours.
Bodhi James or Cash Kid?
Bodhi James or Cash Kid? Asking me for fat, but it's cash we been raking.
Waving for the rap when I was writing verses. We was beating up the Ike like I was Tina Turner. We was loading up the Glock and filling up the hearses. Now I'm preaching like it's Sunday, trying to teach the sermon. Trying to teach them how to get it, stand in front of the
judge, listen to the
parties. Cause we was standing
on
the block, living with the serpent. You call with Curtis, blow on me, they gon' close the curtains.
$1 million cars, you can't make
sure.
Bass guy, how I got my curse list. She gon' play a part so well, you thought that she rehearsed it. Down life worship.
Jump on the head of this, you guys smart.
Yeah. Look, I can't even chill, I get active. Overdoing everything, my best and worst habits.
Overdoing everything, that's what you're doing right now, bro.
Only ways I like is a legs wrapped around my face. What do you think she doing over here? Watching Netflix, beer game. I just let it grow down to my necklace, I don't hope your ass creeping in. Look, watch everyone for me, you wouldn't exist. You could've just fucking seats and assists. They shoot up seats and exits. Throw a place to my
boss,
we in the league and assist. Hop, sky,
Piro, it sounds like Piro.
Real estate, Zillow, I ain't gay.
Sada Baby. Actually, it sounds like Big Sean.
I
foolish game.
I ain't here to make no friends. Can't get booed
with you. 42 dogs, for sure. 42 dogs.
It's like my desk. I was sitting up in school with your bitch hand in my quarter pocket. Play pool. Ain't going to college. I ain't want no pussy nigga rooming with me. Still couldn't win the college.
What's he green?
We got a steady yellow front. You look like me in church. Chicken on your neck. Scraping more than half a bitch. No.
Name a nigga out of the D as solid as me. I unlocked a lot of dollars, nigga, knowledge is key.
Raise a 5'9". I'm too good. I'm too good. Out of the G.
Roll a prepaid, Theodora, or go to Lise A's. These are ordered from the older East Bay.
Which one, Eminem? Rolling
with the owners, order Lise A's. He's a mind getting fronted by Ali, the cousin. Before you can sell like Cole and Adele, or go on the field, be Kobe and Kales. I'll call you all great while they make great wrestle dogs.
Nah. Remember back to the beginning.
Bitch, you have never said a clever line ever. Murdering in the booth is the furthest thing from which you press a shirt. I'ma treat this booth like I'm peeling off the plastic on the pill bottle. I'm tearing the ceiling off over the game like I had an actual hand. Listen, but I only need one to clap. Animal hand, you seen the foliage. My fucking weight is just strapped as a cash. Wish you could slap in the damn clip in that motherfucking imaginary mental hospital. And I get off like an acquittal. I spit it, you critique it. It feels like I'm being belittled by midgets. It's like holding a nuke up again.
What does midgets have to do? What's Eminem doing hanging out with these scoundrels? I want to know. T Grizzly, Cash Doll, and friends. I think he's kind of affiliated with Rasta 5'9. I don't know why. I think so. I think it was in that last song in the Mother to Be, Music to Be Mothered by. I think so. I'm not sure. Don't quote me anyway. But still, this doesn't look like Eminem's crowd. But nobody knows Eminem. Eminem can do what he wants.
To get jump from my fucking pillars, run home and get fucking drum up the streets until I can grew up. That's why I knew it. I grew up under my back, like Cindy, who am I bending now? That's
all fucking
detractors, feels like I'm getting plowed. So my claws is dripping and try to pick it apart. So when I'm ripping the tar to tell whether if it is really because of how offensive I am, or just what a bitch that you are. Like I never had to get my clothes at fucking St. Vincent de Paul. Like I don't make sure every sin's in bar with the pins on the sharp and quick on the draw. Yeah, so when I kill it, surprise, kill it, surprise. Bends with draw, bitch, just skin's gonna crawl. I'm invincible, I've been through it all. Like I never thought about just ending it till I got pissed off and put a fist through the wall. My back was against the eye wrap, like I'm possessed. That's my intent all.
Rap like you're possessed? No, you just said. This song was 9.5 minutes. Wow. First of all, we'll call it now. I'm pretty sure I got 90% of that correct because I'm just a genius. Number one. Number two, that beat that Big Sean hopped on was actually the best. The first half, anyways. Number three, that being said, I think Big Sean's whatever, Cypher, was the hardest. Number four, these guys have some guts. 9.5 minutes. Are you playing with me right now? I think I have nothing else to do. Who gave you that advice, Chris Brown? I don't know if I should rate it because it's not really a song. Anyways, we're going to Story by Stevie Wonder. I didn't see that as well.
Hey, this is Stevie.
Hey.
Nice to be.
I just realized I've never heard this guy talk before. I just heard his harmonica. Wow, that's crazy.
Hey, this is Stevie. I was blessed to be raised in the west side of Detroit. I lived on Breckenridge. On the front porch, beating on the stairs and singing for hours and hours upon hours. Seeing a piano for the first time, I may have had a visual disability, but did not stop my vision inside me. I didn't know whether I was rich with the spirit of knowing that anything you imagine that's for the good. It's possible to be a reality.
That's for the good. I love how he specified. Well, on the last and final song, Still I Rise, featuring Dom Kennedy.
That part, so.
A little pressure and a lot of patience. They tell me you amazing, I say no, God amazing.
Look at all the souls I save. Look at all the homes I made.
Yeah. Progress only there because you ain't learned your lesson. Or forgave yourself. Either or. Yeah. Elevate. I'm gonna just leave it right there.
You tried so. Hey, what's fucking with that?
Maybe that person crazy. Why? Why 15 seconds at the end? Anyways, I really like it when outros feel like outros. Like this one. How? One of my best. I think the intro is probably my best song, I'm not gonna lie. The intro, then the Post Malone feature, Wolves, then the Young Thug joint. Which other one that I really like? Kind of like, oh yeah, I like the one with Anderson .Paak and Early Mark. That was also really hard. All in all, it was a good album. I'm not gonna say amazing, because a lot of the songs are just huh. But also this first listen, you know? Songs really change. There's so many songs I didn't like at the beginning, and now they are like super amazing. And I was reading one thing about like Common, or is it Logic? I think it's Logic, how he hated like To Pimp a Butterfly. First time he heard it, something like that. And now it's best album in the world. Some stuff like that. Anyways, what I'm trying to say is that first listen, whatever. I can't make huge judgments yet. But for my first listen, it's a good album. And Young Thug joint, thank God, wasn't disappointing. But it was short, but it wasn't disappointing. Thank God. Anyways, we've come to the end of the day. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it to here, you're actually a real one. Half of these guys just hop off after 5 minutes. Who do you think you are? Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Make sure to check out my gaming channel. Subscribe to my Twitch. Follow my Instagram account for my two channels. Bam, your boy is grinding. Don't worry, when I'm famous, I remember all my early supporters. I don't like using the words fans. For supporters. Thank you so much. Boom. See you guys.